space telescope, the XIFU instrument will unveil the secrets of the hot and energetic universe thanks to its detection of X-rays. X-rays, like light visible to the eye, are composed of photons. They are directed by the telescope mirror towards high-tech detectors called microcalorimeters. For optimal performance, these detectors must be cooled to temperatures close to absolute zero, minus 273.1 degrees Celsius. The XIFU will thus be one of the coldest places in the universe. Thousands of microcalorimeters absorb the photons and convert their energy into a tiny amount of heat. Then, superconducting thermometers transform these short temperature spikes into pulses of electric current. The pulses are extracted from the detection plane by a network of superconducting tracks, transporting the current without loss. Magnetic fields are generated as the current passes through coils. This is measured with extremely sensitive magnetometers. To reduce the number of electronic chains, signals from several dozens of detectors are sent sequentially outside of the cold part of the instrument. Amplified with a very low level of noise. Then digitized, these signals are individually analyzed to precisely estimate the energy of each X-ray photon. The data are then sent as radio waves to Earth, where they will be combined into spectra and images. The XIFU detection chain will attain unprecedented performance thanks to cutting-edge technology. This will allow astrophysicists to unveil the mysteries of the hot and energetic universe.